Friends, our cities are engines of growth and powerhouses of innovation. Our cities are seeing three encouraging trends: technological development, favorable demographic dividend, increasing domestic demand. To further our growth in the sector, we have the Smart Cities Mission. The integrated command and control centers under the mission are helping cities in better urban planning and management. I'm very happy to share that 54 command center projects have become operational. 30 such projects are at various stages of implementation. These centers were especially useful during the pandemic days. Of the two smart cities in Kerala, Kochi Smart City has already established its command center. Thiruvananthapuram Smart City is now getting ready for its control center. Under Smart Cities Mission, the two Kerala smart cities, Kochi and Thiruvananthapuram, have made significant progress. Till date, the two smart cities have 27 projects worth ₹773 crore that have been completed. Works in 68 projects worth almost ₹2,000 crore are in pipeline. Friends, one more initiative to improve urban infrastructure is Amrut. Amrut is helping cities expand and upgrade their wastewater treatment infrastructure. A total of 175 water supply projects are being taken up in Kerala under Amrut at the cost of more than ₹1,100 crore. Universal coverage is provided in 9 Amrut cities. Today, we are inaugurating the 75 million liters per day water treatment plant at Aruvikara, completed at a cost of ₹70 crore. This will improve the lives of around 13 lakh citizens. As my minister colleague said, this project will help increase per capita water supply in Thiruvananthapuram to 150 liters per day from 100 liters per day supply earlier.